What is going on, everyone? It is the Phantom Michael, and I'm bringing you the next episode of our Pokemon Sword Nuzlocke Challenge. If you guys have not seen the last episode, be sure to check it out. We just got this new Rotom bike attachment that lets me drive on water. So, yeah. Let's get started. I'm still sick. We're going to go ahead and do a team recap. We have Orbeetle, rocking up with Bug, or Struggle Bug, Reflect, Light Screen, Psychic. We have Toxtricity with Nuzzle, Overdrive, Boom Burst, Poison Jab. We have Agent, Sucker Punch, Tearful Look, U-Turn, Snipe Shot. We have Iggy with Counter, Arrest, Takedown, Night Slash. We have Morgrem with False Surrender, Dark Pulse, Swagger, Draining Kiss. And we have Cuffant with Rock Smash, Bulldoze, Stomp, and Iron Defense. And I'm still sick. Let's do Super Potion up. Cool. Iggy, look what you found. Good girl. Okay. See what we find over here. A big pearl. Nice. Mother of pearl! We're on the boot deck. Oh. Yeah, there's so many places I'm gonna go now. Quillfish. Ooh, Quillfish ain't gonna like this. Quillfish ain't gonna like this. Toast. Literal toast. Pukamuku? What the heck is Pukamuku doing here? Pukamuku. Forgot what that is. Can only use damaging moves, I think. Pretty sure you can only use damaging moves. Inner's out. Losing with a spiky Pokemon makes my heart feel prickly. Heal real quick. Nope, right there. Keep going. Oh. Careful, Squirtle Bomb. Ugh. Yes, Slimy Devil. Ooh, I got the Protector. Look how the thing moves, dude. Crazy. Look at all these things, man. Mantine is a Pokemon, dude. Jeez. I don't even want to fight this thing. Yeah, I'm gonna hit you real quick just to see how much damage this would have done. I could have destroyed you. Psychic, you're out. Howdy. More Grim. Ooh, look at that. Morgrem's evolving. Aha! Whoa. Grimmsnarl. dark fairy with the hair wrapped around its body, helping to enhance its muscle. This Pokemon can overwhelm even Machamp. Whoa. Spirit Break. Sure. The user attacks the target with so much force that it could break this target's spirit. This also lowers the target's special attack stat. Dude, get rid of Swagger. Cool. Oh, two evolutions back to back. That's what I'm talking about. Heck yeah. Look at you, dude. Copper Jaw. Pure Steel type. Heavy Slam. Heck yeah. We'll get rid of... Dude, your defense is a paper. Paper. Defenses are literal paper. Cool. Paper thing. Ah. Max Elixir. Where are we at? Another Route 9? Oh, there's a little, I don't know exactly what those are. I just want to keep exploring over. Oh, glad I did. Rock Slide. Dude, that's useful. Totally useful. Glad I did. Glad I done did that. We got balls. Certainly is a cold beach, she says. Black Belt Carter. Well, let's fight the dude. Rocket locked. Psychic. Toast. Literal toast. Literal toast. Oof. Whalmer. Look at the Whalmer. I don't want to fight anything. I don't have to. My team is already so overleveled. Not so overleveled, but decently overleveled, I guess would be a word to use to describe it. Dude, I like that tent. Black Belt Reese Witherspoon. Go Sock. Let's see what we got here. Moves. We got Psychic. I love the dots, man. The dots. Down he goes. Makes me feel even worse. His throw coming out next. Keep current Pokemon. I got to throw. Fire kick. One shot, one kill. Ooh, throw. Look at you. Well, I'm out of, I'm out. So, you win. You win, old bean. You win. You win, old bean. Storm throw. Oh, shoot. Toast. Got him. That's all we needed right there. Thanks for the money. Rare candy. Nice. Let's go to this camp. Argonon Bolton. Gothitelle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got a pretty good team there. Let's cook. Yes. I'll throw in 3 citrus berries. And that's it. Oh, it's just us cooking? Okay. Whatever that is. Get the food up to temperature. Look at the Pokemon just around, just like, what kind of food we got here? Even the Arcanine knows it. Music too. I just be like, Arcanine flamethrower. Come on now. Gotta make some love in here. No matter what side we do it on, it don't matter. Wait for it, wait for it. Perfect. Perfect instinct right there. Yeah. Vanished! What are your dog Pokemon, man? Sour Season Curry. Bye-bye, Stefan. Appreciate you, man. Alright, let's get the move on. What the heck is that? Wobbleplus. Oh! The baby version. The baby version. Too bad he lost my encounter here. That what you're doing right now? Water fighting type? He is right, water fighting. Gonna like this. Got him. Let's do it, Rio. Cloyster. Cloister. Cloister. Ah. Cloister. Overdrive. You're done.
You're done.
Probably stole the rest of the game with Toxtricity. Psychic Terrain. That one that heals everybody. This protects Pokemon on the grounds from priority moves and then part of the Psychic Technique for 5 turns. Yo. Yo. Yeah. That's what we need right there. Good job, Copper Gel. Copper Gel, you need some better defenses, dude. 50 defense ain't cutting it. Hello, Susan. Just look like she's going to Alola. Why do I still have 4 meter lead, man? Don't make no sense. Bubble Beam! Bubble Beam! I knew I should have put Toxtricity up front, dude. Just overdrive the next 3 Pokemon. Be done with it. Octillery? No more raid. Octillery. Overdrive. Do you have another octopus Pokemon? Do you have an evolutionary line for Octillery? Because that would be interesting. What's your next Pokemon? Mantine. I'm gonna predict Mantine. Oh, I was right. So right. Mantine ain't gonna like this though. Mantine ain't gonna like this though. Toast. Toast. I'm a mermaid. I want to return to the ocean. Then go back to Hoenn. Swap Pokemon. Let's do this for a while. We got 2 Wiki Berries. 3 berries on the ground. Wiki Berry from the tree. 4 berries on the ground. Ah! Useless. Stupid. Poison the rat. Bullet seed. No, 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 no. Cool. Is he grass? Does he become normal grass? Hmm. That would be interesting. That'd be kind of cool. No more grass type. Ooh, poison contact. Huh. Never. Don't know. don't know. I'll just get one Wicker Berry. Can I get one Wicker Berry? I got an app. What the fuck? Stupid. Keep you up. I think we got everything. No, we did not. Normal gym. We did not get everything. Wishy-washy. Oh, you got Alolan trainers down here. Cool. Overdrive. Well, none of all I can do. You got more Pokemon, dude? Jeez. Oh, yeah, Lord. Let's see how big Wellover is. Not big at all. Battle her either? Swimmer Layla. That's fine. You can gladly be poison water type. So you know, like this. Baneful Bunker. That's fun. That's so fun. Try this. Painful Bunker again, dude. How many of those you got? Goodness. Can I hit you one more time? Do I have another one? Do I have another overdrive left? I don't remember. I do. Don't use it. Yes! Out of here. Dude, Roxy would totally use that if they redid Black and White 2. Poison Electric type, and it's like a guitar rockstar Pokemon. She totally use it. Well, this is my encounter for this route. Nuzzle. That's fine. We can do it. I'm not worried about it. Nuzzle. So cute. Let's go with a Great Ball. Flabopus. Two. Three. Got him. Got the Clobopus. Send him to the box. Scope Lens did. Huh. What we got here? I can't enter Spike Move? So I've been hanging around here this whole time. No one challenged the Dark-type gym leader like this. What's with the gate being shut? How am I supposed to get the gym badge now? Dark-type gym leader. Hey, Phantom. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. I'm going to really quick and grab this. Three garbage strips. I was born here, so I know another way in. If you want to get into town, how about I show you the way? But you're my rival, so you'll have to beat me in a battle first. Got it? Oh, did I misjudge you? Oh, I get it. You need to get ready, so go on, then I'll wait here until you're ready. Shoot, dude. I don't want to battle nobody. I don't have... Can I camp? Can I set up a camp real quick? No, that don't fully heal my Pokemon. Dang, dude. Did this place register on my map yet? Guess I can. Cool. I'll be back. I ain't battling her because I know she's tough. I'm going to heal real quick, then I'll battle her. Dude, I like how the fly time's like that, dude. Dude, look at this team now, man. Creepy. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Here we go. Head south. Around him, right here. Okay, let's battle. You've had a pretty good win streak in the gym challenge, just like me. I respect you as my rival and all that, but I got too much at stake to go around losing now. This is our second battle with her, I believe. Alright, Marty, let's see what you got. Leopard it is. Maybe you like to sweep our whole team. Alright. Overdrive. It's fun. It's fun. Ooh. Lucky survives, Crafty. Lucky you survived. Nuzzle. You're screaming in the background for Marnie. Nice. Overdrive. Stab. Dropping my physical attack, right? Speed. You're dropping my speed stat. Okay. I see what you're doing. Overdrive one more time. Oh, we're gonna hard switch. We're gonna hard switch up. Never mind. I ain't worried about it. See, if I was using physical attack, I'd be like, heck yeah, but I'm not a special attacker. This thing's growth rate is so high. Toxic probe. Gonna switch into Orbeetle. Orbeetle's gonna get 4x super effective move off right here. Toxic probe. Oh, it looks so cool. You look so cool. You're done. Anyone else? Is that everybody? Oh, you got your little Pikachu. Yeah, you learn strength, forget, your Rock Smash. Torpedo. You're only 37, dude. Good. I'm just gonna leave it now. Let's go. More Pico! Struggle bug! Oof! Terrifying? Defeated it. Cool. That is that. Alright, there it is. I'm grand. My partner Morpeko has been interested in you and your strength, and I think I get it now. But I've got everyone in Spikemouth supporting me. I'm definitely going to get all 8 gym badges, just so I can have a rematch with you. Don't you forget it. I'll get my revenge in Champion Cup. Anyway, I promise I'd show you a way in, so follow me. Does it look very tough to get in from here? Whoa, this place looks dingy. Kinda looks like... Oh, it kinda reminds me of that city in, that city. Anyway, alright you guys. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please, please, please show your support in the comments section down below. Tell me what your favorite part is so far. All that stuff. Go back and watch any of my other episodes. But with that, I've been the Phantom Michael. I'm gonna get the heck out of here. I will see you guys in the next one.